Nothing else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupt. So, psychological trauma. Had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman.
He kept her. Had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
I zeroed Woodman.